On December 20th, 2021, at 11:02 a.m. local time, residents in the island nation of Tonga were interrupted by a series of loud explosions. As residents looked around, they quickly spotted the source of the explosion. To the north, a large plume of steam and volcanic gases rose 16 kilometers or 52,500 feet into the atmosphere. What had just occurred was an eruption from the famous Hunga Tonga-Hunga Ha'apai volcano. It is known for its recent series of island-forming and expanding eruptions. Note how the ash plume is mostly white instead of the usual gray color large eruption plumes are. This indicates that very little ash is in this plume and that it is almost completely water vapor. Thus, of the four known volcanic vents which have historically produced eruptions, it most likely originated from the southernmost of the group, representing a shallow submarine eruption which broke the surface. The amount of water vapor in the plume is caused by an abundance of superheated gases and lava at a shallow depth. Despite this, the explosion ejected at least 9,000 metric tons of sulfur dioxide, which has since drifted to the west due to prevailing winds and caused poor air quality in Fiji. So, what will happen next to this volcano? Will it form a new island? This video will answer these two questions and discuss this unexpected eruption. The Hunga Tonga-Hunga Ha'apai volcano can be found in the southern Pacific, where it is one of a chain of islands north of mainland New Zealand. Specifically, it is 72 kilometers north-northwest of Tonga's most populated island, Tongatapu. This volcano consists of two interconnected islands which were separated from each other until 2014. The eastern island is known as Hunga Tonga, while the western island is known as Hunga Ha'apai. The name of this volcano represents a combination of these two islands. They represent the edges of a yet undated but vast caldera which obliterated what used to be a much larger island. Since 1912, these islands have produced six distinct eruptions, each of which was a highly explosive Tsertsean-style eruption due to their similarity to the 1963 island-forming eruption of Surtsey in Iceland. This style of eruption is characterized by frequent large explosions of superheated water and ash, which frequently create small ash-covered islands. While many of these islands are merely temporary, a few have remained. In 2009, an eruption occurred from two vents along Hunga Ha'apai, which temporarily expanded the island. The next eruption occurred in 2014, which formed a 550-meter-wide volcanic crater that produced pyroclastic flows. This eruption connected the two islands and was originally expected to disappear in only a few months, but has remained ever since. Here's a quick time-lapse of the change in shape of this volcano from 2008 until 2016. As of the writing of this video, only a single volcanic explosion has occurred. However, given how long historical eruptions have lasted at this volcano, which ranges from 3 to 35 days, more explosions can be expected. During this eruptive series, a new temporary island could form out of layers of ash called tuff. However, in all likelihood, the eruptive vent will remain below sea level. If the vent were to break the ocean's surface, additional volcanic explosions could cause flight disruptions, as even small amounts of ash can damage airplane engines. Thus, while this remains possible, I recommend that flights reroute around the area marked on screen. On a final note, it has not yet been verified which vent the December 20th eruption originated from. What was just stated is merely my analysis as a volcanologist. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you'd like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, if you wish to support this channel, consider becoming a patron on Patreon.